I need your help with Westpointe Dehumidifier error codes.
Is that because you can't find anyone to repair it or can't find information on what to do about it?
A little of both. After all, it is hard to find service except the local appliance repair shop that might be able to help or mail it to somewhere unknown.
P1 means the unit is defrosting. If it is defrosting, the unit either doesn't have enough airflow or there's a refrigerant leak.
I know you can get the same error if it is constantly used in a space too cold for it, too, but at least you know that isn't the case.
If the unit defrosts, the P1 error will go away. If it doesn't, you need to replace the filter or the compressor.
Or make sure it isn't recycling its own chilled air sitting in the corner.
But at least P1 isn't really an error unless it doesn't go away, which means there is a mechanical problem. Unfortunately, upping the fan speed never resolves it.
If the temperature sensor of the dehumidifier has gone bad, you can get the error too.
So test that by drying and thawing the coil and seeing if it reads right, and if not, replace it. Oh, and P2 means the bucket is full.
I act based on the bucket full light instead.
You can get the bucket full P2 error when the sensor for the water bucket is malfunctioning, wet from too much coil condensate, or the bucket is at an awkward angle.
That's easy to check by making sure the bucket is in the right place, and if it isn't full, you know there's a mechanical or sensor glitch.
E1 is a common dehumidifier error for not enough water, while E2 means it isn't draining.
I don't have it set on continuous draining, so I should never get E2.
E3 is used by many dehumidifiers to say the water temperature is too cold.
The solution then is the same as thawing out the dehumidifier.
E4 is the standard error code to let you know the overflow switch has been activated.
I'd rather see that than water on the floor, though if the bucket or unit itself are off balance, you can get both.
E6 and E7 indicate problems with the temperature sensor.
If the unit isn't frozen and it thinks it is cold, the problem is the temperature sensor.
Or a refrigerant leak.
If it thinks things are overheating, you touch it to see if it is overheating.
Another sign it is overheating is that it shuts down periodically to cool off.
You'd think the fan would run instead.
Not if the compressor or an electrical short is causing the overheating.
I would prefer those error messages over a blaring fire alarm.
You can guess that it is overheating if it is cycling on and off but not defrosting with just the fan on in the process.
I wish there was more information on the error codes Westpointe dehumidifiers had.
Given how confusing the manual is, it may be you just can't understand anything except the instructions to call for service if it isn't working right.